I once knew a hooker named Sue, who filled her vagina with glue. Said she with a grin, if they pay to get in, they can pay to get out of there too.
I am the farmer hereupon when I'm not being a prostitute with a heart of gold.
Woo.
So how about one about farming?
Alright.
A brand new farmhand I pulled, accidentally was milking a bull. I said, boy, you're dumb, you've milked the wrong one, said he, but my bucket's all full.
Take two.
We got
him
in the back. Are we rolling? Are we
got
the boom mics in?
Alright,
take two.
Action. Right. There once was a fella from Brighton who said to his lass, you're a tight one. Said she, bless my soul, you're in the wrong hole. Plenty of room in the right one.
Was a pirate named Dave, who kept a dead whore in a cave. He said, I'll admit, she smells quite a bit, but think of the money I save.
La 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 la.
Hiya, Gwen. If you catch a chinchilla and chili, and cut off his beard willy-nilly, you can honestly say you made on that day a Chilean chinchilla chinchilly.
Die, 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 die.
I got one. I got the way.
There once was a vampire named Mabel, whose cycles were really quite stable. And every full moon she'd pull out a spoon and drink herself under the table.
Yummy, yummy.
There once was a man from the wood whose lyrics weren't so good. Try as he may, his rhymes were okay, but he'd always try to fit as many syllables in the last line as he could.
I do.
Do it.
Now Ford loves to watch his cock grow.
Woo!
So I propose Heston and Pronto. I'll yank on the reins until I see fate.